and it's meant to be with the film, it would be great. It would integrate better and smoother changes if you could actually have Christopher Lambert in the video with us as well as in the clips from the film. We've got to be the rulers of
your world. You know, when they asked me, I was amazed, but why not? And I was very happy to do it because I never did a video clip, and it's very funny. I am immortal.
I have inside me blood of kings. And he really enjoyed it because he's a frustrated rock and roller at heart, anyway, I think.
In the late stage of their development as a video act, Queen became aware of and exploited their basic strengths as a live band and studio unit.
I think I prefer recording in a city with some energy than recording in the countryside or on a Caribbean or somewhere like that. That's not right for rock and roll somehow.
The funny thing is, there are more and more aids to recording, which should make it quicker, but in fact you take just the same amount of time.
Essentially, I would say we produce ourselves. I mean, because the four of us are not very disciplined, we could never really record an album on our own.
That's exactly what. It looks like a big fat dick.
I like to capture a song very quickly so that it's fresh, and then you can work on it afterwards. But I mean, I hate sort of trying to write a song, and if it's not coming, oh come on, let's try this. It either comes quickly, and then you have it, and then I say, yes, we have a song. But if a song's not happening, I normally just say, oh, forget it, let's try something else.
Working with Queen in the studio was quite unique in a way. They all had different ideas, but in the earlier years they tended to pull together a lot more and tend to be more supportive of each other as a unit. That got lost later on.
There certainly are bad guys and good guys and guys who aren't really interested in it at all, and others, I mean, there's only four really, but there's one who thinks like it should be totally different anyway.
And I mean, sometimes it's pretty hard to keep up with all the ideas that keep coming out. I mean, especially from Freddie. I remember one day we were working on A Kind of Magic, and he said, I want to hear a herd of wildebeests swinging from left to right. I said, oh yeah, fine, how am I going to do this? And I spent another 2 days thinking about it.
Like funny little details where you expect everybody shows up in to record and, you know, lay down a song and be serious about it and have the fun afterwards. But you go in the studio and as it turns out, you get a small little note saying, I've gone to Bali, and you wonder whether that's serious, but it is actually serious. And then somebody else rushes in and says, Christ, if the four-letter word has gone to Bali, I go skiing. And there you are.
Yeah, it was the second time you hear the riff after the first A bits. You went out, or something, I can't remember what.
Even in the second verse, as it were, you left that gap where I go,
Oh, yeah, we have to
listen to all that, really work.
If they had a common goal, or in some cases a common enemy, they would club together and be supportive of each other. But sometimes in the studio, they were sometimes anti each other, but not a major problem, no worse than any other band, I might say.
They actually do fight quite heavily. Like as a married couple, they don't do it in public, they do it behind closed doors.
And I like all the guitar.
Yeah. That's how you should play it. You should play long chords, but he's going ching, ching, ching all the way through, and then
whang, so you can go.
I bet there's a fight over that in the end. Because at the moment, yes, but then you think, oh, you've got to get out.
But like John said, it was before, it just sounds like he's marking time. It's just
the
chords.
I think.
Yeah.
Nice,
do you
know, like for change?
And then coming
back.
One person comes up with a basic song idea, and then everybody else tries to change it.
All right, okay, done. So, no hi-hat, though. Yeah, take the other drums out. Just hear it, okay?
If Freddie comes up with an idea, we'll all say, hey, why don't we do this and that with it, you know, and let's try it like this, and we try it in different ways.
No, I think most of our songs are developed in the studio these days, because I mean, we don't sort of spend time, whereas before we used to have routining time, so we used to try and write our songs, but I think these days there's no time for anything, so I mean, we just book studio time and we just go in there.
That was almost there. Try another one, okay? Boom. Da-da! Huh? Why don't you just concentrate on the first one, really? Yeah, make, you know the two snares, make sure they're even weight, not just da-dat, it should be da-ba!
Got it!
Yes, that's nice.
Right!
Ooh, I think it's fun.
You like that?
Well, come in and listen. I think for this, if you're going to use it, it has a cymbal sound.
The heavy side is like a release of emotion. Plus, I just like the sound of it. I like the noise. You know, part of what I like about rock music is just the sound and the feeling about it.
Any good?
You could do a better bit in the gap. Dan, dan. Well, it wasn't bad. I mean, you want to hear it back?
Okay.
So we don't want to keep any of it.
No.
All right. Yeah. More rhythm. Can you do one that goes that da bam bam bam? That's what you did on the other take.
No, I'll do on a different take.
All right.
I see music, and perhaps particularly our music, as very emotional, and it's a way of expressing emotions, and maybe that's the two opposite ends of the spectrum. I like things romantic.
In the early days, it was Brian and Freddie who really used to write most of the material, but and Roger and I have started to contribute more. And the fact that we've all had hit singles, I mean, that's really been quite a balancing factor. And that's very rewarding in a way, because I think if I'd just been, a bass player all my life, with the band, it wouldn't be so satisfying to sit here now and sort of that would have been my input, because I only consider that as part of what I do.
God works in mysterious ways. And hey, people around the world, I look forward to those glorious days once again.
Real decision, maybe.
No, it won't fit. So he goes, da, 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 one God is in.
One voice, one goal, one last decision. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa, yeah! Mostly he's going to sing it on his own, isn't he?
I thought
let's not make it too blocky.
Sing it on your own.
If we make these harmonies, then we got another two-part harmony coming in, and then whoa, I haven't got anything to sing. Might as well be fucking Andrew Sisters.
Whoa, whoa, yeah! Whoa, whoa, yeah! Give it to me.
Yeah, but it doesn't fit. That's why I couldn't sing One Religion either.
He ends
earlier. The way I could only sing it, it was one man, one God. One man, one soul, one God. Religion. You see, I just put that in. It didn't make sense. Because otherwise I can't go on to the on. I don't want to over...
It's easy, they just take it out.
It must be that.
One path, one road, one king, one politician.
And it's very nice as well to do that. It's frisky.
So it goes bum 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 bum.
If it's like it could get.
How about this?
Just for an hang on for an example. If it was, so, one gun, one soul, make one decision. You know, that you made the three things at the end, the line at the end as one sentence.
How about that?
Make one decision. Or make one true religion. That's good. Nice.
One heart, one soul.
Don't like religion, it tends to fuck people up.
That's too much. It's still doesn't scan. No, sing it, okay, sing it.
One true vision.
You missed out on all the bits. Of course it fits like that.
All right,
it's like
well,
an edit. It's
just
an edit.
One true vision.
Just one true vision.
So, because he stopped and he was still looking for the next word. Okay.
One man, one goat, one true religion. One dump, one turn, two tits, John Deacon. Chicken feed, babe. One heart, one soul, one sex position, one shrimp, one prawn, one clam, one chicken.
Sorry, I'm censored.
Hey. One man, one goal, one vision.
As long as the music is still there, and as long as the people are still buying the music, then it's okay. When they stop buying our records, then I'll say goodbye and do something else, become a strip artist or something.
Yeah? What music you would strip? All the songs I've written.
All right, come on. When I was young, a dream of sweet illusion, a glimpse of hope and unity, visions of one sweet union. And in my heart it shows, look what they've done to my dream. One vision, one flesh, one bone, one true religion, one voice, one hope, one